The plant shown here is Gardenia jasminoides, the cape jasmine, or just Gardenia. Here you can see the growth habit of Gardenia jasminoides. It's a rounded, dense shrub that usually gets 4 to 6 feet high by 4 to 6 feet wide. And here are what the leaves look like. Gardenia is an evergreen, and you'll see that the leaves are opposite or whorled in leaf arrangement with entire margins and an elliptic shape. They're also very thick, glossy leaves with a very waxy, shiny cuticle coating the entire leaf. This picture shows a slightly more mature leaf, so it's a darker green color. If you look on the left side of the screen, you'll also see that the stems of Gardenia jasminoides are green as well, and that green coloration exists in the newer growth stems, and then as you get back to the older growth that's 2 years old or older, it begins to turn brown. This is the underside of the leaf, and it shows you that the veins on this leaf are what we call impressed. So if you look on the top side of the leaf, they seem to be somewhat sunken into the leaf. If you look at the leaf underside, they actually stick out almost like ribs. In addition to the nice, glossy, evergreen foliage, this plant is usually grown mainly for its flowers. The flowers are white and complete, and they can either be single flowers, as shown here, or in some other cultivars, they have double flowers with more petals, as shown here. One of the main ID features of Gardenia is one that you have to be around to experience. The flowers are very, very fragrant. They have a very strong, pungently sweet scent to them. So it's not hard to tell when you're standing next to a Gardenia in bloom because you'll smell it maybe even before you see it. This picture also, again, shows you very clearly those impressed veins from the top side of the leaf. The leaf actually bulges a little between each vein, so we could also use the term bullate to describe these leaves. This picture shows something that a lot of people have never seen on a Gardenia, and that's the fruit. They're an orange berry with winged carpels, so you can see those 6 ridges around the perimeter of the fruit. And then those ridges extend on to those sort of green protrusions at the tip of the fruit. And here you can see the fruit when they're a little more ripe. So they are a very bright ornamental reddish-orange color in fruit. And with that, we conclude our discussion of Gardenia jasminoides.